Hello everybody, my name is Ranbir Singh and in this video I am going to give you three simple basic tips to avoid back pain while sitting. Well, back pain can be due to a number of causes. There can be disc causes, there can be nerve irritation, ya ho sakta hai ki hamara posture sahi nahi hai. So these are the major problems which can cause back pain. And with these simple tips, you can avoid your back pain with doing those stretches and some of the posture modifications at that place only, at your office only. So let's get started. Number one tip which you have to do is you have to make slight modification in your sitting posture. Hame thoda sa apna posture improve karna padega jab hum zyada der hum baithe hue hain, when we are sitting for long. So what we have to do is, so I am giving you an example. So this is a kind of office chair which I am using in this video. So this chair is already having a little bit of curve shape, but hamare saron ke paas curve shape nahi hoti hai. So let's say if somebody is in the habit of sitting in chair which is having a straight back, so what they can do is, see, so when we are sitting for long, normally we tend to move a little bit further. As you can see, there is a gap between chair and my back. So this is the main culprit, this is the major problem. Yahi sabse badi problem hai jo hamari back pain zyada produce kar rahi hai. So is cheez ko cover karne ke liye, how you can modify your posture is, you have to move your back. Aapko apni back ko piche leke jana padega along with the chair. So as you can see, I'm taking my back backwards and now my lower back is in constant touch with the chair. So that means my lower back is getting proper support while I am working, or let's say if I am working for 8 to 10 hours, then nothing will happen to my back because it is already being supported with the chair backrest. This is the one modification which you can do is. Secondly, there are many lower back supports available that you can buy online or from the chemist shop. So I'm showing you in this picture, as you can see in this picture, this is a kind of lower back support which you can use and you can place it on your office chair. Aap wahan par bhi use kar sakte hain. Let's say if somebody is not having any support and the chair from the back side is also straight, what they have to do is, so in this case we can use a cushion or a small cushion. I am using a big cushion because I don't have a small one right now. So you can use a small cushion and you have to place that cushion over your lower back like this. So see, only cover your lower back area, need not to cover the whole spine, only the lower back. So again, now my lower back is fully supported. Second tip which you have to do is, you have to give break to your back muscles. How you can give break? Simply what you have to do is, agar aap bahut der se ek hi position mein baithe hue hain, so I would advise change that posture at least after 1 hour. How to change your posture? Simply just stand up. So this will be a kind of break for your back muscles. And if possible, if your work environment allows you to do this, then simply bend your back like this and back. Do this movement at least for 3 to 4 times. So this movement will relieve the pressure over your back muscles, because our body weight jo sara hai wo sara leg muscles le rahe hain. So it will be a kind of short break for your back muscles. Number third, so this is the last step which I am giving you. This is a kind of stretch which will stretch your leg muscles, especially the back side of the legs, jo hamare piche wale leg muscles hain, unki kind of stretching hai. And this you can do very easily in sitting to standing position only. I'm showing you how you can do it. So simply you have to get up from the chair and then cross your legs. You have to cross your legs like this, cross your legs and then try to bend forward. So when you will be bending forward, this is going to stretch the back side leg muscles of my left side. And you have to repeat alternatively. Now again, you can cross the other leg and then move down. So this was the last stretch which you can practice very easily. So I hope that these three tips will definitely give you a lot of help. Try these modifications, try these stretches, and do let me know. And I am sure there will be a definite relief. Bahut zyada farak padta hai in simple modifications karne ka, simple stretches ke saath. Still, in case any query, aap mere se jab marzi contact kar sakte hain. My number is on the screen as well as in the description also. But still, I would also say that if there is a persistence of back pain from a long time, definitely consult your physiotherapist or orthopedic. Thank you.